Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Dear respected brothers and sisters, I heard about this wonderful idea, the masjid project, where a group of students, university students, they are coming together and they are building masajid in different places in the world. Wallahi, I swear by Allah Jalla wa Ala that it is a wonderful idea. I would like even myself to participate in this idea. What is better than building masajid that will stay as awqaf, endowments, and that it will stay as a continuous sadaqah after the demise of the person? Subhanallah, what is better than this? And we are building masajid. Masajid are the most beloved places to Allah Jalla wa Ala. And Allah Jalla wa Ala says, إِنَّمَا يَعْمُرُ مَسَاجِدَ اللَّهِ مَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ. Indeed, those who establish the masajid of Allah Jalla wa Ala are those who believe in Allah Jalla wa Ala and believe in the day of resurrection. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, in the hadith that we all know, he said, whoever builds a masjid for the sake of Allah Jalla wa Ala, Allah will build for him a house in Jannah. In one hadith, وَلَوْ كَمِفْحَصِ قَطَى. Even if you build a small masjid, as small as the nest of a bird, Allah Jalla wa Ala will build for you a house in Jannah. Imagine, a house in Jannah is not just a small house. A house in Jannah is a huge palace that we will stay thousands of years to walk around in order to see it. The companions and the early scholars, what they used to do? They used to do build a small masjid or prepare small places for salah on the roads, on the path roads, for the people who are traveling from one city to another city to stop to pray in that, because they were so keen to build masajid for the sake of Allah Jalla wa Ala.